of course, before I took up mentoring, nag-beginner and intermediate class na rin ako, no? So, the reason why I took up mentoring is for me to be able to enhance more my learning and to focus more on my blind spot when it comes to trading. Yung system kasi ni Coach, kompleto and very comprehensive. Ituturo sa'yo yung setups, proper risk management, and trading psychology. Pwede ka mag-trade whether it's bear market or bull market. Kumbaga, mamimili ka na lang ng setup na itinuro sa'yo kung ano ang i-apply mo. Mga nag-hesitate na pumasok sa crypto or pag-aralan ng crypto, it's normal at first, of course, na maging hesitant ka. Kung ang naririnig mo about crypto ay get-rich-quick scheme, lalo, of course, kung maglalabas ka ng malaking pera, normal yun, no, na maging hesitant tayo. Pero, syempre, sa tamang paraan ng pagre-research at pagsali or pag-enroll sa mga educational groups like, of course, Coach Miranda Minor Group, makikita mo na marami pala talagang opportunities ang nakahain sa'yo sa mundo ng crypto. Si Mentor Mike, very informative siyang magturo. Sinisigurado niya na every topic on each sessions na-absorb ng utak mo. Ang gusto ko kay Mentor, yung tipong iniisip mo pa lang yung tanong mo, kahit na hindi mo pa na itatanong, nasasagot na niya. When it comes naman sa presentation ng topics, it is highly informative, well-structured, and comprehensive. Some of my unforgettable moments during mentoring sessions, actually madami. Isa na dun yung naked charting. Yung pag-identify kung anong scale yung gagamitin mo, whether it's regular or logarithmic. Yung deeper understanding ng market structure, hindi lang simpleng downtrend, uptrend, or consolidation. Yung pag-identify ng FIB, whether it's major, secondary, or execution FIB na gagamitin mo. Ayun, overall, marami akong natutunan sa session para mahasa lalo yung trading skills ko. Of course, absolutely, highly recommended po ang aming poging mentor na si Mentor Mike. Aside from his expertise and knowledge when it comes to trading, after your mentoring sessions, nandyan pa rin siya, very approachable and still available to guide you throughout your trading journey.